Here in Colorado, we are under a Denver 7 weather action day, but Lisa, we're talking, you know, an inch, not 3 feet.
I wish it was a good one. Yeah, no, you're right. It's not going to be a lot of snow. The mountains will pick up the brunt of the accumulation here in the next 18 hours. Tomorrow, though, if you're heading up to go skiing or snowboarding this weekend, we'll be in the 30s both Saturday and Sunday with skies clearing out a bit. You might find a few light lingering snow showers in spots late tonight, early tomorrow. But again, that's going to really start to clear out. Here's a look right now at some of the alerts. And you can see west of the divide, we are talking winter weather advisories for about 5 to 10 inches right at and north and south of I-70. So there will be a few ski resorts that will make out from this with a little bit more snow than what we're going to see east and at the divide. Right now, a few flurries possible here in town this morning. It's likely going to be by midday, late morning, early afternoon that we'll start to see some light snow here in town. It will quickly clear out, though, tonight, so by tomorrow, we're going to be under a mostly sunny sky. So it's a fast-moving storm, and it's pretty weak. Right now, you can still see some of the lingering snow on the grass from our previous storms. We're at 32 in Denver right now. Feels like 26, so that westerly wind is going to make it feel a little bit colder. You're at 32 in Boulder, 32 in Aurora, and 24 to the north in Firestone. So we do have some chilly morning temperatures early on with, at this point, mainly just cloud cover from Denver north to Fort Collins and up and through Greeley. Most of the snow that we are seeing is, again, going to be west of the divide this morning. That will start to creep off to the east here over the next few hours. And you'll see on Futurecast by, it looks like right around 10 to near 11 o'clock, we'll start to see some light snow over the northern plains, which will then push farther south, which means through early afternoon, right around lunch, and just a few hours after it, we'll get a little bit of snow here in town. And then by tonight, it's out of here. We'll be under a partly to mostly cloudy sky right around 8 o'clock, and then temperatures tomorrow morning are going to dip into the teens and 20s. It'll be a cold but clear start on Saturday, and then by tomorrow afternoon, breezy, cool, and dry. We'll see highs in the low to mid 40s. Denver right around 45 degrees tomorrow afternoon. Snowfall totals, not super impressive, likely less than an inch here in town. Right around 1 to 3 for the foothills and potentially a little more south of Denver, closer to Castle Pines and Castle Rock there along the Palmer Divide. So take a look at our Super 7 day. And again, today is going to be one of the coldest days on it. Tomorrow we're at about 45, which means for the start of the Broncos game, kickoff is at 2:30. That game right here on Denver 7, you'll find temperatures in the mid 40s. We'll then drop down into the 30s by the end of the game. It'll be dry, breezy, and a little chilly, obviously, by that point. Pretty mild Sunday and Monday, closer to 50 degrees to kick off next week. And then heading into the first few days right before the holiday, we're going to see a chance for some snow late Tuesday, Jason, into Wednesday. And